Did I hear you in your press conference say that you needed a second championship to validate your run there at Michigan State? Did you say that?
I've been asked that a couple times. The question in the press conference was, somebody said, there are people out there saying you need to win another one. What do you say to those people? And I said, I agree with them, you know, because I want to win one every year, you know. And that is the goal, and that is the goal this year. And that's
just
what keeps me
a
rolling.
Tear of everything that rides below the surface. And I watch from a distance 17. Sure, the others' dreams of being golden and on top. We all are living in a dream, but life ain't what it seems. Oh, everything's a mess. And all of the sorrows I have seen, they lead me to believe everything's a mess.
Up ahead, Winston, no one near him, and he's going to come out with it, and Michigan.